Well, hello everybody. Tonight I want to show you a microphone that you've all seen before, but I've done some modifications to this and something I think I'm going to start producing. We've taken a normal Sky Thumper mic, which you've all seen me talk about, and we've developed a way to make this thing ultra noise canceling and also turbocharged. I'm going to call it the Turbo, and I'd like for you guys to listen to it and see what you think. Okay, what we're doing is we're running just a standard mic tester. We'll show you how this thing sounds.
Hello, 1, 2, 3.
Now we're going to flip the switch.
Hello, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Haven't touched the mic tester. Flip the switch.
Hello, 1, 2, 3, 4. Audio test. Audio test. And hello, 1, 2, 3, 4. Audio test. Audio test. Hello, 1, 2, 3. Hello, 1, 2, 3. Audio test. 1, 2, 3.
Switch on.
1, 2, 3. Audio test. Switch off. 1, 2, 3. Audio test.
Okay, so I want to show you the back. We've installed just a slide switch. Nothing special there. Just a nice little slide switch. Gives you your on and off. Same functional Sky Thumper microphone. Looks like a Turner Road King, that's what I started to call it. It can be retrofitted to about any microphone. There is no amplification, no battery needed, just simply flip the switch. Now this is one thing that I've heard some people say, that the Sky Thumper is not noise canceling enough, or I'd like to have a little more audio, what have you, and still some noise canceling in a microphone. So I think we've accomplished that. One more time, I'll let you hear the difference. All right, we're going.
Hello, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, audio, switches on. 1, 2, 3, audio, that's turbo mode. Turbo mode. Here we go with standard mode. Now, there's standard mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, audio test. 1, 2, test. Turbo mode, 1, 2, test. Turbo mode off. 1, 2, test. Audio test.
Alright guys, just a short video, something that I'm coming up with. I thought I would run it past you and see what everybody thought. Something I think, like I said, we're going to produce here and see how it goes. So, thanks for watching. Visit us on the web, Custom CB Radios. The web address is www.customcbradios.com. This is CB Repairman saying so long.